A terrifying close encounter as a grizzly lunges at a tourist in Yellowstone National Park. She scurries away, and now she's charged with a crime. Yup, Samantha Daring from Illinois is accused of getting too close to the mama grizzly and her cubs. Visitors must stay 300 feet away from bears at Yellowstone. Authorities say Daring was just 15 feet. She's lucky to have escaped with her life. And in Las Vegas, these pugs were left in the front seat of a car parked outside a grocery store as temperatures soared to 90 degrees. You can see the little guys, Howie and Zachary, panting, even though the window was left open. The police officers moved them to an air-conditioned squad car to cool them down. Sadly, one of them didn't make it.